South side of Chicago is the baddest part of town. And if you're over there, you better just beware of a man named Leroy Bound. Now Leroy, more than trouble, you see he's standing about 6'4". And all the downtown ladies call him Treetop Love, and all the men just call him Sir. He's a bad, bad Leroy Brown, baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old King Kong, meaner than a junkyard dog. Now Leroy was a gambler, and he liked his fancy clothes, and he liked to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. He got a custom Continental, he got an Eldorado too. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, he got a razor in his shoe.